Today, let me show you how to install a mobile signal booster. You see, this is a BTS port. This port connects with outdoor channel. But at first, you need to connect with cable at first, like this. And the cable connects with the BTS port. Okay, here you see a MS port. This is for indoor antennas. You can connect with the indoor antenna cable directly. It is finished and plug the power adapter.